So we're gonna be doing some fishing today. For what? I don't know. We're gonna get gonna buy some goggle eyes and see what we can get. I'm guessing that'd be cool if there's sailfish. Kind of the weather, it's kind of cold out. It's like 57, so that's cold here. I'm not about that life. And maybe some dolphin or something, that'd be cool. But let's go. Big guy's busy today.
I'm slightly optimistic. I haven't fished in like 4 years.
$6 right there.
Yeah,
it's
plenty.
Yeah. All at once. Thanks.
Here you go.
What's up with Matt? He just took off.
Yeah, he went to surfing for the week in Puerto Rico.
Oh, damn.
Rough life.
I know.
He called me last night. Like, I'm losing my plane ticket. I talked to him like 40 minutes.
That one doesn't work.
Huh?
That doesn't work. That's okay.
Ooh, those are nice.
You know where you got that bucket?
Breaker.
Where?
Sailfish. From Russo's sub.
Russo's sub?
Yeah.
Like breakers in 140. Okay.
Nice.
Thanks, man.
Have a good day, dude. He's the only other guy with the orange Grundins. That was so ridiculous.
I'm coming in with one flat bell, fucking radar.
We should have just taped it up and kept fishing. Okay.
That was a dramatic event.
Yeah.
So we're out in like 80 feet and there's like all these damn birds.
Either a little football black fin or a bonita.
It could be like all the bonita in Florida.
There's a bustin' right back there on that weed line. Oh, you know what? I think there's a dolphin right there in that piece of weed.
Right here. Oh, the one over here?
Back there. There's one of those birds.
You see it where it's on? They kind of look green. I don't know. Where's the nose? It's Since it's not on the kite, I'd rather do it through the nose. Oh. Let me drift this one. I always think about doing that, then I forget, and then I'm like, it's probably a good idea.
Actually, you know what, Steve? There might be enough. Man, you have a real light kite or a heavy kite?
It's like an all-purpose thing. That red one.
I thought about the kite, but...
That one, that white one, though, I believe that's an all-purpose.
I have one of those and they're badass, but I didn't think there's gonna be enough wind at all.
There might be enough.
That guy's got a kite on, or a balloon on a kite.
If we bumped it, kept bumping it.
Nice.
Always forget Goggle Eye pull like their own damn fish. No, it doesn't have an eye. Like the pirate Goggle Eye.
Yeah, exactly. It was a fucking cyclops.
Yeah.
Nice bat.
That?
Ooh. Classic sardines.
Yeah, what?
Looks like it's pulling good. Fish on! Fish on! Fish on!
Who's that? Is that Zach?
No. Hopefully.
No.
Uh-huh. Alright, we need to move. Wait. No. Isn't that that one fish? Don't people eat that a lot? Or is that...
I think
there's
like
12
inches or something.
That ain't worth the land, that's damn sure. You have to get like 10 of those. Didn't they change mine to 18 or something now? Blasting Freebird? They're definitely blasting Freebird. Okay, Sailfish. Oh. It like wants to, kinda, but.
Oh, yeah.
What?
It's going up.
I think it like cut it because this shit's gone. Oh.
Oh, we know they're here.
Alright, so we're moving out. We're gonna go out deep, see if we can find anything. We didn't get any bites. All the same Goggle Eye we're using. And hopefully.
Yeah, I thought
they were
a
bit, dude.
Like, what the hell is that?
Hey, yeah, Max over here caught the squirrel fish or whatever. I think I got video of it. But pretty much that's been it. Maybe there's some weed line out here, maybe not, I don't know. Shall see. But I'm already trying to bring good luck with the mirror. Max already had one. So far not working. Maybe we need three good luck mirrors.
lines coming up over here. I don't know, I feel like these might have been fished a bunch already though. Man, it's got some birds on it. Actually, that's a gaff, you can't really see it.
They're like decent sized patches.
Water got 6 degrees hotter. Good shot at some dolphin.
101 degree water.
How deep is it here? 500? Skull might have been broken.
Nothing would be better than just kicking one off right
now. I have some like little yellow bucktail jigs, but I don't think I could cast it with this. Alright, so nothing happening today. We're gonna check one more spot. So far, no fish. Other than Max's damn squirrel fish. And then we'll see what we'll do after that. I think I'm gonna go to a restaurant or something. Anywhere that has cold beer, I think, is the main spot. It's dangerous. These swells probably don't look as big. Some engine troubles, presumably.
Something's beeping down here, Nick.
Yeah, it's because it's telling me the motor went off.
Each motor, we thought it was like low fuel, so we switched tanks, but.
What about now? Is it still out?
The engine keeps cutting power.
Well, the good thing is the one that died before is still running. Coming back. Did you pump the ball?
Wait, it straight
I
died?
It a little bit.
Yeah. So it did the same thing that this one just did.
Huh.
There we go. Oh, she just died again.
It should be good now.
You sure?
I mean, what may have happened is like you had the fuel tank and there may have been like that little bit.
Well, that
air
was
air
my old house.
You know?
Luckily, the guy's got a sick 36 Invincible.
He's
got a flagpole on the dock. That's fucking awesome.
Are they both working then?
They tore our house down. I feel like our old house looked much better. But, not bad. Pretty much everything. No fish. Go over to the restaurants. no dock space, so we're giving up and going in. I caught a remora, Max caught a squirrel fish, and that's all the fish, unfortunately. We still have probably, I think we only used 3 goggle eye. Got some bites, but nothing happening. Didn't even see other boats with fish either, so it's just a slow day out there. We did everything right, and no fish.